A Texas woman is in jail tonight, accused of killing a man in Guthrie. Beverly McComb used to date Maurice Byrd's cousin, but police say it was their rocky relationship that led to murder. KOCO Weekend Morning anchor Maggie Stokes has the new details.
Maurice Byrd's family called police after the 60-year-old missed a family meeting. Investigators found his body inside his unlocked home. They say he was shot 4 times in the back while face down on the ground. The gruesome crime shocked neighbors.
That makes me feel pretty like wanting to protect my family a little bit more than I was.
Police say 3 days before the murder, surveillance cameras at a nearby church caught a woman park her car and walk toward Byrd's home. 10 days later, that same woman, Beverly McComb, showed up at Byrd's funeral, but his family didn't know her. During a police interview, McComb said she gave Byrd a loan. In return, he'd help her move to Edmond. McComb said she gave him $20,000 in cash and Walmart gift cards. McComb told police she brought her friend Max to Byrd's house to intimidate him to pay her back. Then she said, quote, Max and Byrd began to argue. She left the room, then heard a pop. When she came out, she saw Byrd with blood on his back. When police asked McComb if she killed Byrd, she refused to answer any more questions. Maggie Stokes, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
And investigators say when they searched McComb's home in Forney, Texas, they found a .38 caliber gun. That's the same kind used in the murder.